Hey guys, today I'll be showing you my glass bottle charm collection. So let's get started. So I'm gonna start off with these. These are my favorite ones. So I made them into a necklace. I will put a tutorial on these. So we've got those, and here is my strawberry marshmallow fluff, but it doesn't have the label yet. And I have this chocolate Nutella, it doesn't have the label yet either. So next we have this cute thing. I named it Treasure Gumball Sea, because the sea looks like it's made out of gumballs, and I have that cork stuck in there, and it made me thought, hey, it looks like a treasure box. So I named it Treasure Gumball Sea. And make this other one Tropical Punch, because it has tropical colors. Next one I have is this shiny diamond. And the next one I have is pink lemonade. So the next one I have is this magic bottle with dust in it, magic dust. And I have moon dust. I have this purple grapes. And I just got some micro beads and just color ordered them. Green, red, blue, pink. Green, red, blue. And I got this cotton candy, because these colors are cotton candy. And I got this spring memories. And I have another color sorted one. Now I have this milk and cookie. One. This is really actually easy to make. Just fill it in with nail polish or white paint. And I just use some air dry clay and just put some beads in there and glossed it up. Next, I have Thanksgiving memories. Next, I have this one. I really love this one. I chopped up some rainbow loom rubber bands and just put them in order. Then I have this really cool one. It's an origami one. I put an origami crane in there and put some beads in there the same color as the crane. And this is my personal favorite. This shows everything about me. Next, I have a couple of these beads that I could use. I picked out personally. I picked out them. They used to have water in it, but the water spilled. And here's also my favorite one. I call this Wish Upon a Star, because it's all sparkly and it has origami stars I made in them. Next, I made the spooky jar. I made this on Halloween. And I made this love potion jar. I I have Poison Ivy. And I have this. Like I said, I picked up some more beads and it used to have water, but it spilled. And now I put a treasure box charm in it. So these are my glass bottle charms. Thanks for watching. And please subscribe to my channel. And give this video a thumbs up if you like it. And all these jars, these glass bottle jars, I'll put on tutorials on them very shortly. So thanks for watching.